Yodel. Yo, I'm live and direct from the city that built the definitive skyline of high rises and bright lights that are liable to diminish your eyesight. And with time flies so quick that even the minute is named after it, where change happens so fast that all of your memories ain't accurate. Spray cans depict these images in the same fashion as stained glass. And you got a straight cast together to pay half of the state tax. For the main transportation remains fast in the train tracks. For rich kids try to look broke at a broke game to be dinged ash. It's a place battered and bruised that's been black in the mutinous days past. The view shattered and tombed and exhumed after them planes crashed. They came back swinging with a renewed passion. The faith gathered, the face facts, and to move on, knowing this place matters. A Babylon and utopia, after one, don't lose hope. We gon' have to run to new slower coasts where the pace staggers. This transplanted inhabitant never brags of a native status. And I'm glad that at least a piece of the Big Apple I've had it.
This is no matter where you're from, only if you're rapping lovely. Come on, hey, hey, hey. It doesn't matter where you at, only if you're rapping lovely. Come on, what you say now? Cause you can say what you want, you can do what you need, but you gotta put it down right now. And it don't matter where you at, only if you're rapping lovely. Come on, hey, hey, hey.
The day that we first met, I wasn't even feeling you then, but worse yet, I was all up in the mix with one of your friends. And when you seen us, you would always give me one of your grins, like if I only knew what I was missing. I would quit kissing on this chick and change my position. I really thought you and my man was a better match. I never thought you was the type that I could catch. I used to see you out in the park with different cats, the big Willie types that rock them pimp hats. Had every other guy on the block trying to get you, wishing that they had that rap to get with you. Felt you was out of my league. It's like if you was silk and linen, then I was fatigued. I never would have pictured you and me together, but it's like the way I hold you, we was meant to be together. Come on. The way I hold you is the same thing. I don't ever want to let you go. Can't see you with nobody else. I just really had to let you know. Now I spend most of my time just being with you. Early on, I was afraid to be seen with you, cause I knew cats would do anything they could to stop us from being together. It's all good. They was mad cause I got you, and they didn't. Some even tried to approach me, I'm not kidding. Had to be 10 times I got into a fight. The niggas trying to say I wasn't hitting it right.
So, what do you do when you first wake up in the morning?
Tug, man.
So fuck off.